Well, works fine, but as soon as it's up high I can't see which way round it's flying. Obviously you lose complete sight of the lighting on it, so that's why I put it down over there. I couldn't tell whether I was going forwards or backwards. Lack of experience, so more flying and I may get better. Hopefully we got some interesting pictures from it anyway.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.